Everyone knows that the way to any person's heart is through their stomach. Food can really boost your mood, but there's a process it goes through before it reaches your brain, and it all starts in the mouth. So let's discuss what happens in your mouth after you eat. The nose. We enjoy food not only because of its taste, but also because of its smell. Yes, your nose can be very powerful, but what does this have to do with your mouth? Well, there's a tiny passage that connects your nose and your mouth. So as soon as your nose takes in the aroma of the delicious pizza slice, it automatically passes it over to your mouth to enhance the taste. The tongue. As soon as the food comes in contact with your mouth, the tongue detects its taste. It's the tongue that tells you that your pizza is hot and spicy, and your ice cream is sweet and cold. In short, it lets you know whether or not your food is good to eat. Your teeth. Generally, adults will have 32 teeth, and babies will have 20. After you take a bite, the food goes to the back teeth. These are the premolars and molars. The upper and lower teeth in the back of your jaw act as grinding stones that churn the food into a fine paste before you swallow it. There's another important substance which helps the eating process along. We're talking about saliva, of course. Saliva is 99% water, along with 1% mucus enzymes and chemicals. You need saliva for three major reasons. It moistens your food, it cleans your mouth, and it helps with digestion. The wrong foods can give you anything from heartburn to indigestion, so you have to be very careful of what you put in your stomach because it's really delicate.